Feeling good, everybody's feeling good. So I just want to tell a little story before we really like get into this one. This past weekend, my beautiful little sister got married to the love of her life, y'all. Come on. And if you're an older sibling, you know, when you have a younger sibling, especially a younger sister get married, it's really, really intense, you know, on the heart. It's really moving on the heart. We're so blessed and so grateful that she chose a wonderful, incredible man. So they just got married this past Saturday in Charlottesville, Virginia, up there. And before the wedding, my sister Chloe, she said, "Hey, can you play a song at the wedding?" I said, "Of course I'll play a song at your wedding. I'd be honored, you know." And we finished this tour around like, this past tour around like mid-September. And I didn't touch my guitar for like the whole time I was home. I was just resting, chilling, whatever. And I didn't have my guitars with me when we went to the wedding, so I had to rent this guitar, you know, from this shop, whatever. So I rented the guitar. I didn't really even like look at it, you know. I just rented it and took it, you know. So we get to the wedding, and there's this killer band playing, and they're just, you know, playing all the greats up there. Everybody's dancing, everybody's feeling good. It was a big wedding. It's like 250 people, this wedding. And they take a break, and it comes to my turn to play, you know, this song, the lime tree, you know, this song. She wanted me to play the lime tree, you know. So I get up there on stage, and I'm in a tuxedo, which never happens, ever, ever. And I get this guitar out, and I'm like, man, this feels weird. This isn't my guitar. Shoot. It's okay. I'll be fine, right? Yeah. Get it together, bro. We got this, you know. I plug it in and I start playing the song. And my sister Chloe is there in her beautiful gown with her husband there. And I just got so overwhelmed and I messed up the whole entire song. I forgot all the lyrics to the lime tree. It's a song that I've played like, you know, a million times. And the one time that I forget the lyrics is at my sister's wedding. You know, it wasn't funny, don't laugh. And ever since last Saturday, I've had this like broken heart that I kind of, you know, I didn't come through from my sister, you know, on her big day, you know. And I'm sensitive like that, you know. But it just so happens that they're here this evening. If you don't mind, I would like to try this again and bring them up here. Maybe they can slow down. Well, show your love for my sister Chloe and her new husband.
Its turn on fallen angels and broken sounds. We will last past the final round. You took a while for you to find me, but I was hiding in the avocado tree. I'm sitting in the rain cloud. I pulled out and watched it rain out of you.
Come on, shut it up for me.
Safety streets, a broken crowns beneath our feet. But as we walk across the diamonds, we know that love is always shining, shining. Save me, love, save me all the time. I wash it down with the simple sip of wine. Toast my glass to all my loved ones, to let them know that the stars and they still shine. To come out for you to find me. I was hiding in the light tree, above the city in the rain cloud. I pulled out and watched it burn down. To come out for you to find me. I was hiding in the light tree, above the city in the rain cloud. Send them some vibes, Billy. Send them some vibes. Come on. And one time, show your love for my beautiful sister and her beautiful husband. They just got married. Let's try that again, okay? Show your love for my beautiful sister and her. Not the avocado tree.